It's always every communication engineer's dream to develop a new technology that can be used widely by every user. I describe my research as develop the mathematical theory for wireless communications and then do the implementation in the laboratory environments to see if the idea works out. We just finished a project for the Department of National Defense on a very unique technology called ultraviolet. So normally to communicate using light source, you require line of sight. Optical wireless communication using ultraviolet is a unique type of technology where the light can actually be bent. Ultraviolet can provide you a very small coverage area so that your adversary cannot intercept your signals. I feel satisfied by working on some old but challenging problems by developing new techniques to revisit these old problems. I have a passion to teach people how to write. I even try it on my own daughter, and she's only 10. She even proposed to me we should have a YouTube channel to have a father-daughter team to teach kids how to write. These days, I don't get excited very often just because a paper got accepted. I got more excitement is when I hear one of my students actually got a fabulous job to start either their academic career or they're advancing their career in their industry. Hello, Adabola. Congratulations.
I have been blessed to have worked with Dr. Julian. He's known to be one of the best in the world of wireless communication. He keeps expanding his research area, and he has actually drawn us in as students and encourages us to be the best in the industry and in the academic areas.
Thanks to UBC, you know, because of this, I was able to attract some very, very good students to my group. My success today cannot be possibly achieved without the contribution from my past and current graduate students.